What's up, champions? Remember Jeff? He is one of the most passionate jet surfers out there. He is the one who was riding those giant waves in Nazare, and he was doing those amazing 360 rotation tricks on my lake. And today Jeff got something special for you. He is doing a jet surf ramp. Let's check it out.
Jeff here, Jet Surf Wave Riders. We have got something different today. We have a jet surf. We have a jump ramp. We have no idea what we're doing. Rui's the brains behind it. Rui's the brains behind the operation.
Like, we've got every single idea and every single faith in it.
He's been my consultant on the project. He's been throwing in these good ideas, put a bit of plastic on the top.
Yeah.
A few other things. This has been an ongoing project. Last year I kind of started this in September. I made myself a hull to go on the underneath of the board. And I just thought that if we could get some, like a fixed ramp, that we could have a jet surf freestyle competition, or we could have a bit of something like just some extra entertainment on the side of the racing prep. So here we go, this is the next part. We have a ramp, we have some barrels to float the ramp. And we're gonna put it, we got a lake, here's a lake. White Boston Lakes nonetheless, very beautiful place. And we're gonna go and see, is this gonna work? Or is it not gonna work? Because at the moment I've got absolutely no idea, but you're gonna get the video here as to whatever happens, whether it is epic or epic fail. Stay tuned. Reckon it? The jump ramp.
It works. It does work.
And you didn't have a protective hull on the bottom of your board. You
no.
You didn't wait for that to transfer to put it on yours. You saw me on it and you went for it.
Yep. No, it was an educated decision based on guesswork and sheer magic. It worked fine.
And sheer, so, don't want to be left out of the action.
No, that was it. I see a ramp and I've got to go over it. I can't be left out. So yeah, it was good.
So what do you reckon? I landed some. You landed some.
Yeah.
We had some pretty spectacular crashes.
Yeah, I'm sure there'll be some pictures of those later on, but at the moment we're both walking still, so that's the main thing. I think we'll try and keep to that.
That's good result, I think. But it is kind of difficult, isn't it? You hit the ramp and you don't have that momentum from the jet that usually gives you that spring off of like a wave when you're
it's coasting over it, really, more than
anything else. You sort of hit it, slow down rather than speeding up with the jump. You're sort of losing your speed and coming off the edge of it.
Yeah, definitely. It's definitely very, very different to jumping weights, definitely. It's a balance point, all to cock, as they say, and off wheel. But it's good fun.
But we did it. It does work. And let's see where we can take this, or maybe where someone else can take this. Like, I'm sure someone out there is going to be doing a backflip off of one of these. Doesn't look easy to me, I've got to say. Because I was geared up to have a go for the backflip, like the second jump, but...
You haven't got any thrust in the beginning. I think there's going to be a lot of head slams. I think you're going to land upside down a lot.
But doable. Yeah. Someone's going to do it.
Yeah, someone. I don't know if it'd be me.
Probably not. Anyway, going to get out there, do a few more crashes. Hopefully land a couple more.
We'll see. We'll try.
Nice one.